Go on, Jomu's boss. Who are you?
I am Commander Sark.
A heartless commander?
Observe.
Okay, you're the boss. I get it. Man, what kind of world is this anyway?
You're inside a mainframe computer system.
A what system?
A computer system for processing data. This system is a copy of one created by a corporation called ENCOM. The original program was destroyed. But this copy was acquired by another user. The new user updated and customized the programs, renaming the system Hollow Bastion OS. He used the system for town maintenance and to advance his private research. My name is Tron. I'm a security program, but now I'm under arrest, same as you.
Did you guys get any of that?
Gorge! You know, maybe we should just introduce ourselves.
I'm Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Nice to meet you, Tron. Well, I'm Goofy.
With that configuration, you must be users.
Users?
You'd better get out of here quickly. Who knows what the MCP will do to you?
MCP?
The Master Control Program. It controls the whole system. If you idle here, you will be derezzed.
Derezzed?
So, how do we get out of here?
This terminal could have gotten you back to the user world. But the MCP cut the power 50 microcycles ago. If we could bring the energy core in the canyon online, we could power it back up. The problem is, we're stuck in this cell. We're not going anywhere unless we unlock the energy fields.
So, Sword Donald Goofy, you don't understand anything about computer programs, operating systems, but somehow you know the meaning of derezzed, and you freak out about it. That's fine. Also, the whole microcycles thing. Really? Cut the power off 50 microcycles ago, and everybody's just like, aww. That's a long time, I think. But hey, we're hackers now, yay!
Master Control, why not just derez, Tron?
I still haven't located the password to the data space.
What about a logic probe? With all your processing power?
Out of the question. The current environment hampers the processing power needed for such an analysis. You're dismissed, Sark. Stop any remaining anomalies in the system, or else. End of line.
Acknowledged.
Remarkable. It seems you have some unique functions. I'll go with you to the canyon. You'll need someone who can interface with the energy core, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. If you say so. Thanks, Tron. Well, now, Tron's on the party. He's not forced, but Yeah, why not? We'll leave him on. Check out his abilities. Automatically replaces fallen party members. That's one of his things. So it's really a choice between Jackpot and that. Yeah, I think that'll work. Why not? As for stock, boom. And oh yeah, we never did synthesizing here. All right, another AP boost, a power boost. And what else we got? Oh, a synthesis recipe for AP boosts. Like, we really needed more of those, right? We're only a couple power crystals away from that too. And I already know exactly which Heartless I need to kill to get them too. So, yeah. Whoo, mage earring, huh? I'll actually need an energy stone to do this. Highly increases maximum AP and magic. I can get another Fire Onga bangle, but yeah. Alright, power boost on Sora. Three more friggin' AP boosts. And let's see who can actually utilize this. Two instead of one strength. I'll take that. Yeah, I'll take that. Why not? I'm just gonna go ahead and save real quick. Alrighty.
There.
Oh, a mithril crystal. Dang, alright. You know what? Let's go right back and see if we somehow filled the need for something else. No, we didn't. Okay. Worth a check. Be a fun world. Keyword Ken. And also Magnet and Thunder are definitely recommended right now. Because everything in here is virtual. It's all computer based. Pretty sure if you zap something that runs off electricity and you get it a little, short-circuited, it might cause some problems? Possibly, maybe? Access the computer.
This is the energy core.
Alright, so find the real parts. Or real parts. Just keep an eye on that as it rotates. Not exactly the hardest thing to keep track of. And we're done. How much easier can it get, right? So who taught Sora Wingardium Leviosa? Mission accomplished? Yes. Now, will you do something for me? Was that not... Weren't we doing that for you, technically, kinda? No, we were doing it for us. You got it. Don't you want to hear what it is first? You helped us, now it's our turn. You guys really are users. Your actions are totally illogical. Eh. Let's hurry back to the pit cell. Where's that again? That's the sector where we met. Yeah, Sora, of all the times for you to actually ask where something is, he said, let's get back to. Where else have we been in this world? Just saying. Alright, and access the computer again. And back to the research lab.
So, what did you want us to do?
Find my user. He'll give you the password to access the DTD.
You're back!
So,
DTD is the name my user gave to the data space. Copies of all the original system programs are stored there, along with anything that's sensitive or restricted.
Is there stuff about the Heartless or Organization 13?
Most likely. A number of my functions were appropriated when I last took on the MCP. That's why I need the password. If I can get inside the DTD, I can access my original backup program and restore all my functions. Then I'll be able to put this system back the way it was before the MCP got control and changed everything. The way it was supposed to be. A free system for you, the users.
Gee, Tron, ain't the MCP one of those programs, too? Do you know who it was who made it?
Actually, I don't know.
Okay, we'll just have to find your user and ask him. What's his name?
You mean you don't know? My user is the user of this system. Ansem the Wise.
Ansem?
Looks like the MCP's on to us. I'll keep this terminal up and running. You better exit the system now.
Sure, but Tron, Ansem is...
We're looking at the password!
Okay, you're good to go. Hurry!
We did it! And Goofy is just sitting there chilling, enjoying this little dance they got going on. There's got to be a gif of this somewhere. If there is one, I need it. If there isn't one, I gotta make one. Where have you been?
Well,
there's a world inside this computer where these, programs live, and... So in other words, Ansem's research data is off-limits unless we know the password. I think that's right. But you've already defeated Ansem. Gosh, maybe we'll never find the password. That means... This is all a wild goose chase. You're chasing what now? Well, well, a hidden room. Guess I'd better take another look around. Don't punch the monitor! She just won't give up. And neither will we! Alright, so what did Ansem like? What could have been a good password? Return to darkness? Come open your heart to the darkness? Submit! Come on, we've gotta look for that password! How many tries do we get? Right, we made a promise to Tron.
Excuse me?
Oh! It was Cum Guardian!
What's this doodle?
Hello. Man. Security. Tron. Don't you?
Looks like a diagram or something.
Darkness.
Oh! D. T. D.
D-T-D!
What's up?
Look at this! This must be the data space. The DTD, see? The door to darkness.
What do you know? But that still leaves the password.
Say, fellas, did somebody mention the door to darkness?
Your Majesty! Long time no see.
Shh. The organization might be listening. You mentioned the door to darkness?
Yes, sir. You see, we're looking for the secret password.
Password? Oh! I guess you mean like a code. Well, the door to darkness can only be opened by the seven princesses. There's Snow White, Jasmine, and Belle.
Of course.
What are you trying to do?
With that password, we can get access to Ansem's research data.
So that means you might be able to find out where he is.
Stop joking around, Your Majesty. We already defeated Ansem. You know that.
Looks like I've got a lot of explaining to do.
We're listening, Your Majesty.
Okay, but first I've got a question.
Hey, isn't Tron waiting for you guys?
Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. If those Heartless attack, I'll stand and fight with everybody here.
Yeah, we will too.
Then let's talk more later.
That's a promise.
I'll see you when you get back.
All right, Master Form. This is basically our best form right now. You just a lot of power, like endless magic, at least magic pop combos endlessly. Yeah. There's basically no finisher now. You just keep going and going and going and going and going. Air combo pluses, reaction boosts, just everything's power. And just randomly three draws for some reason. Okay, whatever. But, yeah, we got another MP Hystera as well. So, For those of you wondering why I've yet to equip the Oathkeeper. The Oathkeeper has a better magic stat, but a less of a strength stat. And to me, the strength is the most important thing right now. So, let's actually put Hero's Crest on Valor, which is something I actually neglected to do. I completely forgot about it just entirely. I should have done that already. But Master Form with Oathkeeper. Enhances magic, increases the duration of a dry form. I figured, hey, I get to finally use magic and a second Keyblade. So let's actually have the magic boost on Master Form, and it'll last longer because of the dry form increase. So Oathkeeper is just made for Master Form, essentially. So with all that said, let's finally move on. Oh, and by the way, the little squirt that caused all that trouble in the computer room, Ukulele Charm, with the help of two friends, used the summon command to call forth Stitch for a helping hand. Personally, I believe best summon in the game. I think a lot of people can agree. He's so cute, and he's useful. He's perfect. What you got? Leave this to us. You just concentrate on the data. Use that password and work with Tron to free that data, that DTD data. That's hard to say too many times fast. You found the person you were looking for? I'm glad to hear he's safe. I guess if you look long enough, you're bound to find your man. Well, nah. Where should I look next? How about past the fourth wall? I'm kidding. Jeez, these are jokes. Jokes, children, jokes. Back to the pit cell.